Well then, time for another ring trial. But first,
we're going to the Somnia. It's time I used the arena for its other purpose. Because if I can just grab axe proficiency of Roy, I'm just going to grab axe proficiency of Roy, change the class so that everyone is set. Because a friend told me yesterday that people start shitting SP when they hit max level. And I can actually get this case up. That makes the arena make a lot more sense now with the whole increased bond of wings shenanigan. Oh wow, that's so little, it's not even worth. Also, my bond fragments and the amount that is like 3 yet. Never mind. Yeah, I'm a bit on the side of I would like this thing to stay, even. But I want to do something else. A pile of we're doing a gacha. I want to see if who's in here. Oh my god, it got S immediately? What the fuck does that do? Flickering flower. Huh. Fuck, I did pull a second time. Aww, sad, no Mercedes swing. Huh? What the fuck? How did I not see that? Oh right, because I stopped after last session ended. The one has now become viable. Silver! Killing Edge. What's the difference between them? The Wu Dao is just a more accurate Killing Edge. You know, Wu Dao is trash because it can make fuck. Wow! More accuracy, but. Oh, right, this is faster shit. Huh. A second killer axe.
Here you go.
Hey, wind this way.
Here you go. Take care.
Look, the stars are infinite. No more master and a second seas, but I don't need those.
Do come again.
need one elf thunder. Need two elf thunders. Two elf thunders, one more elf wind, and one more elf fire.
Well, hey.
Oh, fine.
Here you go. Here you go. Take care.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Turn off next to the fire. Any half you could have happened. Ooh, difficult. We get to vote out once my other do. Changes classes, then you can have to vote Dao. Fuck these arts, I never use these arts ever. You already have a killer weapon, you don't need a killer weapon, you are my backup. You already have a killer weapon. Anna could need a second killer axe. We get one, so I can do the class change. And the vote all goes somewhere else. You have a killer weapon, and you're not in the squad anymore. But reminds me, you're never using this. Oh, there's that elf thunder. Here you go. Server corrupted. No gold corrupted, eh? I hate that map. I'm not fighting on that map. Okay, that's a better map. Doing a quick skirmish so I can get the EXP. And my entire army is allowed to fight. Wonderful, I've seen something. Yeah, that's almost alright. That is better.
I live to serve.
Open up shop! Of course. Yes.
As your steward,
I hear you.
For being effective damage, the damage is it.
Let's go!
Alright.
Here goes.
Ah, you missed. You had such a good kill shot. Rasping Void? I don't know if we get more class skills. Two. Three. Four. Five! Oh, almost six. The fuck is Grasping Void? Oh, she only now hit five. I thought she was higher. No, given the shed down here, wiping out worlds. Take the stats. Oh my god, other thief. Goal is to hit bond level 5 before the fight ends.
I will endure.
Oh.
Let's hear it.
Wow, he actually can kill something. I forgot to equip the pilot thing, because I'm about to lose it next chapter anyway. God, the murder spree down here is delicious. Try to fucking kill me. Let's try and get some money. Game says no.
Is it go time?
Deleted.
big fat wait here to get more pure water. I kinda hoped the purpose spots would upgrade with game progress, but sadly they don't.
Handle with care.
I refuse to cry.
Oh fuck, armor. I didn't see that anymore. All of them are armor. Do you only see it when you have an effective weapon? But why do you only see it if you have an effective weapon?
Dang it, I need to do like one more fight in order to get the bond XP up. Yeah, I'm a bit particular about my gains. Wait, I think I still need a fifth dog. Let's look for a dog. Oh, the sheep here is the other one. No, I don't care for sheep. And with that, I should have five dogs. I wonder, can you give your emblem a gift? Also, if it's a number ending in a zero, I'm definitely using the arena, but I don't think it's a number ending in a zero.
You see...
Dad, you can't give emblems gifts. My dogs are producing. He wants to talk to the dog, he wants to talk to what's behind him. But there will be more spots. Oh well. And a fifth dog. Here's the last spot. Aye, it's ending on a 4-0, I can do it!
I shall serve as your opponent today.
I'm Ike, a mercenary. That's on me!
Oh god, that's a quit.
Next time for sure.
Did I win? How satisfying. Out of curiosity, Ike, does it move you to see a group socializing in...
Huh? I like it when people get...
We aren't done yet. Emblem. With Ike. Rank 6 gives me X proficiency, so we are getting rank 6.
I've been observing the way you fight.
I'm Ike. You've got no need to hold back.
Did I win? How satisfying.
Because now with the X proficiency, I get to swap into the true wielder of Ike. You thought he was dangerous, now you're just your weight. Who has changed class? He's staying a great knight, but this time he gets. Oh. Right, also, he gets lance and an axe. Technically, don't lose stats on that. Now he can benefit from all the X perks. Let's give him some good shit, shall we? Like the second killer X I bought, the hammer to laugh at armor units. Even something to laugh at. Nah, this goes to the actual ask. Excuse me. Oh, Yuri. You don't have one, no swap. But you still have to. Yeah. This boy, can you imagine how much power these axes will do? On someone with, like, the Master Death? Everyone is basically in potential. I don't know a single one that I could put in better classes. Meaning from now on? Going hard.
Let's try not to hurt each other, okay?
Let's have some fun, shall we?
I'm, Jean, should I really be here?
A training session with you should be interesting.
I've grown up a little.
How did you win any fight? I'm not complaining, and this time you actually got stats.
Hi there. I'm Jean, a doctor in training.
You look tough. I'd better be careful.
I've grown up a little.
I just realized I never checked Bylam's emblem in Grave. Well, let's check besides if weapons to upgrade. What is Bylam's in Grave? Crit and holy fuck that dodge! Tank crit, a lot of dodge, no avoid, but dodge is shit because that's crit dodge. That makes the weapon heavier now. Your killer axe needs spark. Oh. Killer weapons will never go out of style, which is why they get the upgrades. Could give him see the Woe Dao, but Woe Dao is weak as shit thanks to the engrave. Need to remove that engrave, it's weak on a weapon like this. Besides, 15 crit on a plot weapon. It's pretty dang good.
Always eating the juiciest looking things. They're all so good.
I had a photo card. What do you get again? Ah, that's why it's on her. Because the thing she gets is bond focus, not bow focus, not bow damage, and I don't care for the hit accuracy. Which is why she has it, because she has speed and. Well, it's time for the Pile of Wing trial. Begin. This is why no one has the Pile of Wing, because it's about to be taken. By Pile of. Wanting to beat you up.
Ah. What is that? In the back there. Is that...
The stairs?
A throne?
This resembles the Holy Tomb. That's a place from my world.
What is the Holy Tomb?
It's where the goddess Sothis sleeps. For the Church of Seros, this is the holiest place of all. To ensure the safety of the tomb, a monastery was built atop it.
Okay, so why is it here?
Only a very few know the legend of Saint Seros in the Holy Tomb. Saint Seros received power and revelation from the goddess, and with it, a sacred duty. She was to save the people of Fodlan and use her power wisely in order to lead them.
And then she became crazy and wanted her mom back by any means necessary. But we're not going to talk about that because that's that's the house's spoiler, so I don't care about hiding. Right, I switched back in the wrong direction and checking if the recording's running. Oh my god.
Perhaps it's inevitable that we'd be guided here.
Why do you say that?
If the bond between us is to further strengthen, then you must face a trial here.
I see. And you want me to fight you, Byleth?
Show me whether you can wisely use the power you've gained on your journey so far.
Understood.
In your eyes, I see no hesitation. Good. Ready yourself.
I'm ready.
Oh, if I wasn't ready, I wouldn't be here. It's time to unlock your full potential and grant you to a person that will wield you for most of the game, actually. I remember Sean could wield Byleth, but Sean later will wield Akaya. Because he's useless otherwise, and then he can stay back. 9 people. No honor. Yeah, if it's 9 honor flies, if it's 8, then I have problems. I guess we just. Nap. Oh my god, this is the exact same map layout, what the hell? Wait. The back row is the only part where mages exist? Oh shit, monsters! How do I take these? Out, I know how. This might be dangerous, but it is the best thing to do. Oh right, Ivy has S-Sphinctum. I have S-Sphinctum, I have S-Sphinctlance, I don't have S-Sphinctsword. It's kinda weird that Alea doesn't have S-Sphinct in anything, in his native class. But that's not my problem. You begin.
To win the fight, keep your eyes wide. Always know where your enemies are.
What are those things scattered around the battlefield?
Those are my targets, and I will destroy them. Unless you can prevent me from doing so.
I'll guard them well.
Ooh. And then let's see how many I can protect.
This isn't so bad.
Hmm. Oh, Ike is showing. Dang it, I missed.
I will obey.
The Divine Dragon looked right at me.
Whatever you ask. My will is firm.
I'll do my best.
Sounds perfect.
Oh god, they are hard focused on those rocks. Whoa. One HP, really? Oh, your armor. That is just 20 damage. Oh, God. Wait, I have the money, Cardi. That's why it's 10. Not that strong, but I'm leaving it equipped. Without being actually dead is for cowards. At least in most maps. Besides, playing with your mistakes is a good learning experience. Sorry, seem to have a bit of a cold.
I'm sorry.
Oh wow, you actually have. Oh right, he's a mage, just a little bit of damage.
I'm still quite capable.
Why the heck? This time opened with my usual Roy Gambit because the map didn't allow for it.
Don't fear for me.
How do I kill these from getting my arm nicked? I had this guarantee, this is not. I have two healers on deck.
It's not getting any better.
Nice, I took 27 damage on the deck. Oh nice, you have the fusion heal, the fuse healer now. Good, because we need to deal with a few things in here. First of all, let's kill that armor.
Wow, didn't quit for once. I mean, I can one shot? Well then. Make sure you die. Lol. Shit.
Pardon.
Perfect though.
Doing a big gamble standing on 1 HP like that, but money. All of them have.
I will not lose.
Nice.
Here until the end.
Oh. Huh? What's that? There. Guess the battle has started.
Verily.
What? Silver, great. Oh. Do you have HP? What is 46? What the fuck? next time we're going in. You have how much move? 6. So I can't beat you in a move. Oh. Might as well be the one that... You might as well be the one that baits them. Equipped with a wind term to fuck them up. I'm not insisting on saving them, are I?
For peace.
Wow, Pilot, what the fuck are your stats?
I can fight.
Okay, actually we are reset. So before my armor not got fucking smushed. But I lose a bow unit on mage to my armor knight. I get stuck. Shit.
My resolve is unchanged.
Yeah, physics. Our shoes. Okay, this can also not stand. Actually, this can stand, it's just mage map. Oh my god, got an idea. Not idea, by any means. Right, you have no HP to tank anything. Fuck. How much would you do? 14, 11, 11, 14. Can't change for episode 7, 14. You back away from the mage, right? No, not the mage, right? Have a little bit of body blocking then. Now you can't hit him. There we go. Don't get to double before for one, yeah, no. Thank you.
Bad. Might be dead. Oops, this is even worse.
Is this really how?
There's no.
Hey. Sacrifice. Or you could dismiss. The sacrifice is called the Bloodstone. That quit should have happened first. Come on.
Retribution is due.
I'll do my best.
I'll be in a much better shape for the battle. Oh. These turns need to be used wisely to rest up and get ready. The summation is about to go crazy.
Thank you.
Actually, I have two people starting it early. Why wait when everyone is ready?
Tis I!
Actually, let's have three people engaged. Army standing. Because now I can do the funny. And snipe him out of the fucking sky. Oh, thank God, doesn't matter. It's the inflicted damage. Spoken and hear someone? Nah. Right here, get your charge back. How about that?
Let us be off.
I'd laugh if you're so stupid to run into it, but hey. What I know about our enemy.
I will do what I must.
And after Krista exposed, but only for a moment. Dang it, they're smart. Out. Keep her alive this time. One warp negated. Be warped. I have disabled your warp shenanigans. Now let's see with everything that's here. Everything in the kitchen sink. For the armor unit, otherwise. You know, I need to position myself better first. Now I can take on the armor unit. One taken out. Alright, these fuckers have health bars. I forgot these blitzers all have health bars. Hey, there's one bitch that doesn't. You die now. Oh my god, 41? Oh, what the hell. normally hate smash weapons, but sometimes they are the only way to achieve the goal.
Let's hear it.
Oops. Just say she dies. Hey, that's Quake. Garbage! Live on one! Fine then. Why have I become moving? Get back here! What the fuck? Son of the creators want to winch! Wait, you got creator sword?
Looks like there's a strange effective dragon. Also, Masuti is also pretty good.
Effective dragon, Kavala. Oh god. Right, let's start taking pot shots. Not taking pot shots, it's a murder machine. Yeah, that's a death next turn. But
whatever you require.
I will not lose.
Dang it, I guess we just zust ran out. Dang.
I guess I'm not in.
But you gave me the basis to do this. Okay, the first of the 3 HP bars. The fact that you get 3 bars. Wait. Hold up, us. Make sure you don't miss it. Ask for storm! Wait, that's 20. That's more than 20. That would be funny if that actually. Oh my god, that works. But oh, that's only 60. Oh fuck it, I thought of people. Oh my god, that actually worked. Oh my god! Yo! Now that's some good rewards!
I managed to win! Somehow!
Well done. Your fighting was magnificent. The trial is passed.
I learned so much battling you.
Thank you. But your skills were quite strong even before we met.
Still, you've taught me so many things. You're an excellent teacher, Byleth.
That's kind of you to say. Though it helps that you have such raw skill already. All I need do is listen and give a little nudge to those embarking on a path. Your success here is the direct result of all the choices you've made before today.
I've always understood that one choice leads to another, but I'm worried what might happen if I ever make the wrong choice.
You needn't worry at all. By passing this trial, you've shown the truth of who you are, and you have your allies to set you right. Should you ever begin to stray, remember, I will always be by your side as well. To the very end.
Thank you. I'll continue on my path, trusting my allies to help me along the way.
You've clearly learned all you need to hear. Shall we continue on our journey?
I don't comment on this, but the fact that I had to protect actual breakable shit is a good representation of when every fucker tried to steal the relic stones. Oh my god, those fucking relic stones. I wonder if there's a ring that gives me. That would be insane, but imagine! Sad, I can't walk up to the stupid phone. Sad. I wonder if this screen is different depending on how many of those stones broke. Oh, sad, I can't walk up to the phone. That would have been funny. Sitting on the phone, not getting shit. Why the flea market? I need to check this place more.
I say!
I'm here by the flea market.
Ah, yes!
I can only buy them one at a time. I think it's a valuable.
Thanks for shopping. 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 Feel free to come again.
Hey, we probably watch all the supports off button.
I'll just watch them later.
To the wing chamber! Actually, I'm just coming here because I like the place, because you know I can check. Wait, actually, I'm coming here to see what is actually a transferable skill and what isn't. But a Byleth has ascended. Lost and found? Even if it's an action awaits next ally, may find an item and increase support with that ally. What? Joanna, this is your wing. Bruce! Yeah, no, this is Anna's. Straight up. Think about it, Anna is worthless most of the time. And she can benefit from all that luck. In any map where she's deployable, she can have Byleth, and on any map where she isn't deployable, she just give Byleth to someone else.
Byleth!
Together!
Oh. Wait! Oh, I mixed up weapons. Sad. Hey, it gives a weapon triangle control. That's really nice. I just mixed up weapons and thought for a moment she had the busted one. Ah, well.